Ice, and it's Fedorov again. Stopping at the Penguin lining. Lost the puck to Scotty Young. A two-on-two develops. Young of the Penguins to the Detroit line. That big slap shot again. He shoots and scores. That time there was no glove. And the Penguins lead 7-3. Unbelievable. Scotty Young from the blue line, and he just overpowered Cheveldae. Penguins lead 7-3.
There aren't a lot of players in the NHL. I don't know if there are any, really, who can score from the blue line anymore. You know, on a straight-in shot like that, with no screen, nothing, just crank it up and blow it by you.
Well, they talk about
it's like
Brett,
a fastball.
They talk about Brett Hull's shot. It is unbelievable, but that one right there by Scotty Young. Now we're going to have a goaltending change. 8:53, the time of the goal by Scott Young. Cheveldae is going to be relieved here. Glenn Hanlon will come on as the Penguins lead 7-3 here in the third. And for Scotty Young, the Penguin right winger, it will be his 11th in a Penguin uniform, his 17th of the year. Man, did he shoot that puck.